it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here. We must keep moving. Was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Oh. Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
But you will never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Than never feel again? Yes. Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me, in time, you will thank me.
You will thank me. Come on. I never want to see you again. Never.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon. do after I kill you.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Thank you.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
He fought near? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We meant to.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Just watch.
You cut the sails loose. So now what?
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge Skylander.
I said stay on the boat.
stuck on this bridge over here.
Wait for me there.
It's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Iceberg! Hard side!
Hold on!
Down to the fire! Over!
I will free us!
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Oh!
would you believe? Magic?
Or those blades.
Thank you.
You saw.
There's no time! Look!
Leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about you.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
how do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Tell us Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
The mayor?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, but back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
Nope! Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal on Vari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found it. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Pulled the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see?
I know I saw something.
I saw two.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
Very strange indeed.
Okay. Obviously the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Freya end up the hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people. But Odin's madness, his tyranny, his corruption of her magics, it became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Odin's wrath was fierce, and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than this.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
Worse still, he robbed her of her warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
Aye, lad. So would I.
We can beach over here.
Go!
decided to show.
We're not getting in there without a key.
Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Unvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake. But then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Unvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Unvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Unvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Doesn't fall far.
Atreus, to me.
Was part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. Sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Oh, he did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted. It's that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Focus up.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
And a traveler. Guard up.
is over.
A dead soul eater. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it. Says his workshop is up there. But I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Oh,
boy.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
To find that hammer, or you too busy looting every keyhole and...
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own to keep happy.
Oh, yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Mimir, why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir.
Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength.
Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Thank you.
must have gotten here first.
Locked. Find another entrance.
Go!
Boy.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Looks like the Ravers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Magical treasure, and know what?
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
mission in this one, and the stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Feeling about this place. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them up. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Ready yourself!
I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Move for home!
don't know what's done. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hurry!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Over! Behind you!
Choke on
a pair of pasty feet, you should be fine. I'll give you that.
Father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Pursue nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yeah.
Prepare yourself!
Harder than usual, right?
Well,
we found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger.
What are you looking at? Be gone with you, or I'll rip your legs off from beyond the grave, you dirty bastards!
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic.
I still can't believe his son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, he only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
Thank you. This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Yeah.
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Oh.
What happened over there? I think this is something. I think this is something.
This is the sun.
That ghost stone? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Focus up, boy!
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Boy.
Yes, sir. There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow. This goes on and on. Father, forgive me. Filled with remorse. Forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father. Back at the storeroom.
Hmm.
I wish Mom were here.